Hey guys, I want to share the story and the message behind my brand new song, Not Afraid, with you guys. I believe that of all the songs that I've written, this is the most God-given and most significant song that the Lord has ever blessed me to write. And I wanted just to share a little bit about the story of how the song was written and what it's about with you guys. This song was written during the pandemic of 2020, during the coronavirus outbreak that took the world by storm and kind of shook us all to our core a little bit, something that no one had planned on, no one saw coming, and really kind of changed our lives forever. And during this time, there's a lot of things that kind of happened that led up to me writing this song, and I wanted to share a little bit about that with you guys today. When I was working out a few weeks ago at the gym, I went into the gym and it was almost totally empty, and there was just a very uneasy feeling in the gym that day. You could tell people were afraid. And when I was getting ready to leave, my wife called me and I had a conversation with her where she was sharing with me that they were shutting down all the gyms in different places. And this lady standing next to me asked what the conversation was about. And when I shared with her what it was about, her and I started talking a little bit. And near the end of our conversation, she said something to me and she said, "You better be afraid." And I said, "What do you mean?" And she said, "You really need to be scared right now." And I remember looking back at her and I said, "I'm not scared." And she said, "Well, you better be." And I just remember looking back at her again and saying, "I'm not afraid, because I know how big God is." And I'm not saying, I know inevitably someone's gonna see this video and say, "Oh, you're being reckless or careless or radical." And I'm not saying that we have to throw caution to the wind and not be careful or use wisdom. I'm just saying that we have a choice every day of our life, regardless of what we face, whether we choose to live in fear or we choose to walk by faith. And I was simply sharing with her that regardless of what I go through, I'm gonna choose to live my life by faith. And, you know, I know what fear can do. Fear is a very paralyzing thing that we deal with. I watch my little kids. I have a little girl that's 5, a little boy that's 3, and I've watched them wake up scared at night and how they'll stay up for hours and hours and hours just terrified, and how it just almost paralyzes them. And what fear can do. And I remember even as a child myself being afraid and knowing how much that can control you and affect you to be so afraid of things. And so as believers, we know that we serve a God that is bigger than anything that we face, and we don't have to be afraid. We don't have to let fear control us in any aspect of our life and in any situations we go through, because when we choose to walk by faith, we're saying that even though there may be things that we're dealing with, that there may be problems that we have, we know that God is bigger than all those things, and we don't have to let fear control us or determine the steps that we take in our life when we choose to walk by faith. One of the things that Jesus said the most, I've heard some people say that it is the thing he said the most. If it isn't, it's definitely one of the things that he said the most. It was constantly, "Fear not and be not afraid. Do not be afraid." Because he was reminding us that even in those times that we go through that are unsure, that we don't understand, or even that we know we are going through hard times, he's telling us, "Don't be afraid, for I am with you." We know that God is with us. And it's one of the things that is throughout the whole Bible, and there just time and time again, "Fear not, don't be afraid," because God is reminding us that we don't have to choose fear when we can live and walk by faith. And I believe that's what God wants us to do. And I hope and pray that this song helps you to do that in your life, to know that when we focus on fear and when we focus on what it is we're afraid of, that doesn't make those things change or go away. But when we take our focus off of fear and off the things that we're afraid of and we put our focus on God, it makes those things seem so much smaller when we realize how big that God is. And my prayer through this song is that this song isn't just another song for you. I hope that this becomes an anthem for your life, a theme that you live by every day, and a statement of faith that you wake up to and walk out every day, no matter what goes on in your life, no matter what you face, to say, "I'm not afraid, because I know that God is with me, because I know that God is greater." And I hope and pray that this song will help you to know that no matter what it is we're going through, that you don't have to be afraid. I hope that you're touched by Not Afraid. I'm not